Hey everybody, it's Brenton Edis. Welcome back for more Super Mario World. And I have no idea what we did in the last episode. Whoops. I meant to press select. I really don't remember what happened last time. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, I guess going to the Vanilla Fortress. And I can now make my videos as long as I want. Because of the time limit thingy. Because I've apparently been enabled for videos longer than whatever amount of time. How? I don't know. Apparently YouTube just decided to love me, and where the heck are all the things? When I did this earlier, it was nothing like this. I don't remember any of this. Oh yeah, that's because I went this way. Cheap move. Maybe it's not that cheap. Aw, I can't believe I have to do this level again. Go away, Thwomp. Doom, 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 doom. Yep. And no! Crap. I should have known. What the? I didn't see him. Truthfully, I did not see that guy. All over again. Whoa. Good fishy. Good undead fishy. Oh, I hate walking underwater, both in real life and in games. No, no, no. Hurry up, hurry up. Give me that. Dun, dun, do, do, dun, 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 do. Haha, I got out this time. So, yeah, I can make it as long as I want, but you have to realize, people don't want to watch an entire Let's Play in one sitting, or even a large percentage, which means I am not going to go crazy and make, like, 2-hour videos. This just means I won't have to worry about doing the video within the time limit. Now all I need is a laptop and everything will be perfect. However, I'm extremely poor and I cannot afford a laptop. I can't even afford internet anymore. And that's why updates have been okay. That was a cheap move right there. Like, there was nothing you could do. Dun dun. Oops. My mistake. Ha. Oh, please don't kill me. This boss is pretty simple. Don't kill me. Just kill the Triceratops. I almost said rhinoceroses or whatever. But yeah, anyway, don't gotta worry about the time limit or anything. Sweetness. Let's go! Aw, crap, I hate this one. I didn't switch to Luigi. I should've. Because the first time I did this, I was Luigi, and it made everything easier. Whoa. Wow, I can't believe I made that. And... kicked your butt. I don't want to be carrying that. I don't want to worry about things. Okay. Yes! I can't believe I'm actually doing this. Honestly, I am horrible at this game. Not this game, but this... the auto-scrolling parts. I just hate auto-scroll. And what's the point of a time limit with auto-scroll? You have no control over what happens. Son of a biscuit. I'm gonna be Luigi. Ooh, I got it this time. You know what the ultimate treasure of video games is? Earthbound 64. Yeah. Yes, I know it's pretty much the same thing as Mother 3, except in, you know, different form or whatever, but still, it's different in a way. Can I go down here? Wow, you can. Oh, I guess that's where the exit is. Yay! We're done with that, and we've wasted 10 minutes. But since I'll probably end up cutting out some of that. Now I'm going with Mario, because this place... what the heck was that move? I just kind of panicked, and my thumb slipped, and I did some freaky ninja moves, okay? Come on. Give me the feta. You dead! You dead! Whoa, what the heck? Was I just, like, carrying a turtle shell while doing the thing? Dude, these turtles are annoying. Whoa. Yeah, just... yeah, I went back to get one Yoshi coin. Son of a biscuit eater! There we go. Now I just have to watch out. Watch out, watch carefully! Please don't kill me! I'm your friend! Yeah, I meant to jump over that. Whoa. Wow, these things are so annoying! Okay, would somebody explain to me the purpose of this? Oh, there we go. That's the purpose of it. Yoshi coin. Never have too many of those. Except when you have all of them. And you still try to get more, even though it's not possible. And you're just being selfish. And you know it. Oh, sweet, it respawns. Jump. And we get Yoshi. Yoshi. My wonderful little dinosaur ally. Anything down there? Oh, crap, running out of time. Jump! There's gotta be a way to get that. Are you telling me I have to find a way to jump off one of these little freaks? Dude, how the heck am I supposed to get that? Even if I jump at the last second. Dang it! How am I supposed to do this? Dude. Well, yeah. Guess what? I showed you where all of them were. And so, I'll just get that one off screen. You know where they all are. I don't have to show that. And we are not going here yet. Dun, da dun. It's almost been 15 minutes, but yeah. I'm gonna cut out a lot of it, plus I no longer have an intense time limit. Intense! That should be a vocabulary word. Har har har. Oh, sweet. Oh, I was really hoping you could jump on those. Or, rather, spin jump. Dun, dun, dun. Whether or not you can spin jump on the big ones, I don't know. Jackpot! Let's hope there's something useful about this area. Please don't die. Okay, I'm guessing there's a Yoshi coin somewhere over here. Yep. And that was a guess too, so. Midway point. I do not want midway points. Slide. Super smooth style. Holy crap, bubbles.
I went to bubbles, you bubbles in treasure chest.
Oh man, I hate those things. Or these things are things that are in giant green bubble form. And what purpose does this serve? Alright, whatever. Works for me. What the? Oh, I know, I know, I know. Your mother. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to talk about your mother like that. Jump. Yoshi coin. And Wazza! Dun 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 da 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 Excellente. Alright, so next time on Let's Play Super Mario World, we will go to Vanilla Dome 3. And then whatever is after that, probably Vanilla Dome 4. And then the third castle. And that'll probably be mostly it. I'm not really sure. But anyway, rate, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.